Welcome to another edition of Break It to Make It. Our competitors will be given a random object to bust open a hard-to-break thing. With cash on the line, who will come out on top? We're about to find out.
Hi everyone, Sloane here, and my toxic trait is that I've never felt more beautiful. Notice anything?
Player one, you chose Eric.
Hey, I'm Ed, the warehouse manager. I'm ready to break some stuff.
Welcome to the table, Ed.
Welcome to Old Navy, 10th anniversary Christmas special.
Let's get in to round one.
First item, this is plant life support.
You wanna get that drip irrigation. How do you do that with a fun medical looking device?
Oh no, no. Have I done? The same thing happened to my grandma when she was on life support.
Kyle, you didn't.
Let's get a good number. Yeah, number 15. I would choose an axe or something.
Sounds dangerous. Here's a first aid kit.
Look at a bobby pin. That might work.
Feeling great. It's number 8.
A plant-themed picture.
Number 3. Trust me.
Sounds sus. Here's a piranha plant hat.
Oh, God. That's so provocative.
1 and a 2 makes a 12.
Oh, it's a bag of soil.
I soiled myself.
Now it's time
for some breaks.
All right, let's see here. Damn it.
It looks like Eric's items have returned to the ground from whence they came.
Okay.
Damn, 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 damn. Die.
Ed using his medical aid kit to kill.
Yeah, now it's just a steak.
Sloane, taking the classic murder a vampire technique.
Break another table.
All right, you got 20 seconds. Worked to your stab, but it doesn't look too good.
The plant was already on life support.
Oh, yeah. I mean, I should have seen that coming, right?
Yeah, it's punctured.
That's a break. Nice job, Ed.
Woohoo! Let's hear it. For Ed's first break.
Oh yeah, that's the good stuff.
Aha! I think it's broken.
Get on it!
With our set officially soiled, let's move on to round two.
Round two, fight!
Eric's next opponent is the face of fear itself, the scary Peeper.
This is a VAT 19 original product.
It's just if there's someone you hate, you just stick this on their window from outside and it looks like someone's peeping on them.
It's much easier than doing the peeping yourself.
He's motion activated.
Delightful. Number 2. Oh, I was gonna say butcher knife.
Why do we keep giving Kyle sharp objects?
It was made in China though. Oh, typical.
Number 9.
A plastic popcorn bucket.
I got a 20.
A party blower.
Oh, did you see the dust come out of that?
17.
And the winner of this golden poop emoji is Sloane.
I don't enjoy this toy. I will be excited to goop it up.
Let's see some breaks.
That 19, one of the only places you can get this super fun, harmful toy. Oh. God, it's scarier without the face. Ah!
Put it back on.
I'm going up the nose. Oh, it's a clean slice.
True terror is more than skin deep.
The scary Peeper's hyper realistic.
And he can dodge a punch better than Muhammad Ali.
Let's see here. Ooh, we got some tearing going.
Ed manages a popcorn bucket break.
We have so many different styles. One of them taps on the glass if you really, really don't like someone.
I mean, throw a beard and a hat on him. He's perfect for Christmas.
He sees you when you're sleeping.
I'm gonna cut his whole face off and wear it on top of my own.
His hyper-realistic eye is what I'm trying to get out of his body.
Oh, my nightmare fuel. Okay.
Oh, Clarice.
Help! Help!
While I book my emergency therapy appointment, let's move on to round 3.
I'm feeling pretty good. All right, let's go. That's what we got.
The Bumpy Gel Stress Ball.
Sometimes I love that stress balls just tell you exactly what they are. Bumpy Gel Stress Ball.
Poink, poink, poink. We have a 19.
A lumbar roll.
My chances are slim to none.
Ugh. Number 1, Oh, my time to get something dumb.
A cutting board.
I got an audience suggestion, London Cooper.
You've gotten our audience suggestion from at London Cooper, who picked, and I quote, Kyle's big meaty hands. If you want to see your name in the game, send us an email at breaks@vat19.com.
13, number of donuts I always hope are in the dozen box. Baker's dozen, bring it back.
It never left. However, a can opener is arriving right now, just for you, Sloan. Now let's see some breaks.
My bare hands.
I mean, I feel like if it's Kyle's fist, am I supposed to break the table with it?
So I want to see if I can truly just can open this baby.
All right, let's see what we can do with this.
I have to get up and put my butt into it, you know?
It is getting gooey in here, gang! Oh, no!
If I could cut with this, it would work. But it's so small, I don't know if it's gonna work.
Ed's chances of getting a break might be close to zip.
Oh! This is the goo of a killer, Bella.
Sloan with the confusing slang and the break.
Oh!
It's beautiful.
Ooh, we got a little liquid.
My eyes. I can't see. I can't see.
And that was the last time Kyle ever broke. Until round four!
So far, a perfect game, a perfect face. Let's keep it going!
This round, our players will bust open a brand new Stranger Things upside down capsule.
Multiple surprises inside!
I do not know what Stranger Things is, but we will try to break it.
Oh, number four.
A baseball bat! Wait, what, guys, really? A baseball bat. For Kyle.
14.
A bundle of Christmas lights that you'll have to untangle yourself.
I think it's in the first season, it's kind of classic. One of the kids eats Christmas lights.
And things only got stranger from there.
We have number 10.
Can't have a round about Stranger Things without the upside down challenge goggles available at vat19.com.
16, I would happily take a box of Eggo waffles.
Fresh out, how about this die?
Well, now we're talking, folks. This is a jumbo D20.
Let's see some breaks.
All right.
Sloan here, Oath of Vengeance Paladin, putting on these gauntlets of plus one AC.
Was that English?
Yeah, but this is just hard plastic. This is the Stranger Things goop. It's safe.
You gotta wrap it up like one of those vines from season 8.
Eric, I'm only on season 7.
Oh yeah, I mean this is a game. This is a break.
Thing is tough. Oh, we got a break.
Oh, it comes with like a little Uma Thurman's daughter.
So this is one of the members of KISS.
We have some kind of character, some kind of Venus flytrap character.
If this is Dustin, now we're talking. That's okay. You can't win them all.
Now it's time for the big money bonus round. In this round, each player must break an iPad that's suspended from the ceiling while they're blindfolded.
I want to keep things strange. We're going 11.
A golf club.
Number 7.
A broom.
All right, we got number 18.
A hammer.
Stop! 5.
Eric's ESP has landed him an ice pick.
Wow!
3, 2, 1, break!
All right, where is it?
It's like whack-a-mole, but dumber.
Ow! Ow!
Kyle can always sense where the nearest destruction tool is. Sloan accidentally eviscerates her Stranger Things toy in the process.
Started with C.
You're really beating that air up, though.
Get it. Oh, I can sense it.
Oh, God, here comes the stabbing. Ah. This is terrible. Ow.
That iPad is fighting back.
This is harder to look.
Kyle has managed to land 0 blows with the broom.
time.
Oh, that's a break.
Not seeing nothing. It looks black.
Take that to the Apple store, though. They might hook you up. Let's just take that in the back and say, no problem. You can come back in 15 minutes.
It was awesome. I had a great time. Got to tear up some stuff, get rid of some stress.
And we had a great time having you, Ed. Be sure to check out all of our cool products at vat19.com. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time.
Vat19.com.